not that bad.
We look like a bunch of chumps.
Stop! Fucking get it!
Wrench, calm the fuck down. It's not helping.
Yeah, you're right. It's not helping.
Marcus, you got anything to say?
Well, guys, I'll be honest with you, I genuinely don't have a plan. But I got an idea, and I don't know, just trust me on this one.
Here we go!
Oh, good for you, Wrench!
I know things haven't been great lately.
Yeah, they suck.
But whatever shit we're in now, that's now. You helped us find our voice. We took on the Giants and had one motherfucker of a run. Never thanked you for any of it.
Hey, why are you talking like it's over?
Isn't it?
I'm still in. I know you are, and we can convince the others that... you're not in?
These are from our DedSec channels. DedSec is not worthy. DedSec is a bunch of skiddies. You told us lies and bullshit. Hashtag DedSuck.
Yeah, so we got some shit stirrers. Who cares what they think?
Who cares what they... Jesus, Marcus. Have you been paying attention? I care what they think. I've worked my ass off for years, trying to earn us respect long before you ever showed up. This is my brand. Now it's completely fucked.
So unfuck it.
I don't know if I can.
Well, if it makes you feel any better, at least you're not a fugitive. Oh, damn.
I wonder if there's a bounty on your head. Maybe I can salvage this.
Oh, please. Hey, you couldn't catch me if you wanted to.
Oh, you're talking to a track star, bitch.
Just walk.
Yeah.
Yeah?
I don't want to hurt anything.
Yeah, me neither. If I gotta drag their asses out to the middle of the desert to keep DedSec together, I'm gonna do it. DedSec's come too far to give up now.
Beer!
Welter Skelter's third annual Jabberwock Hacking Challenge begins soon at the Center Sculpture. Come show us what you got!
Josh, who's your friend?
Oh, this is Susan. She's a second grade teacher from Milwaukee. She's 32 and she drives a cherry red.
Cool. Hey, we're gonna meet by the big sculpture for a group shot before the challenge. Whenever you're ready. Didn't mean to, step on your game here.
Game? We're not playing a game. I was just explaining to Susan how if your low-speed mixture adjustment is too rich, your engine's going to buckle under all the excess fuel. That's a four-cycle idle and that can be a no-no.
Yep, sure can. Okay, well, I'll see you out there. This isn't a fair fight.
Oh, it's so not fair. Little guy's gonna get the shit kicked out of him. But that's what makes it fun, right? You like to watch little guy take his lumps.
Yeah. I mean, so he can get back up on his feet again and overcome, right?
You're trying to turn this into a metaphor for DedSec, aren't you? I mean, if you want to keep DedSec going, I'm right there with you. But if you're putting your metaphor money on that weirdo, no. He's going down and staying down.
Yeah, it's a long shot. Hey, are you joining us for the competition?
Yep, I'm down. Mama said knock you out! Wow.
In the cage? Nobody can hear you.
Battle cry!
Leaving your mark?
Always.
But not dead sex.
Doesn't feel right, you know? Come on, don't bum me out here. I'm trying to have a good time.
Me too. So we, as in dead sec we, are gonna enter that hacking challenge and we're gonna win.
And the others are okay with this?
They will be. I got a nice smile.
Well, you do have a nice smile.
See? No problem. We're gonna do this. Everything's gonna be okay.
You've got it all figured out, huh?
Nah, but I do know if I get you back in Satara mode, you'll figure out most of it for me.
Damn. You are dangerous.
Meet us by the ugly sculpture when you're ready.
All right. See you there.
It's great to see.
I like your gear.
Thanks. I should have prepared better, though. I'm getting sand in everything.
I hear you. There is some serious chafing going on right now.
I was hoping to solve the cryptobolisk, but I guess it's made for a team.
You got skills?
That's a little personal. We just met.
I mean, you're welcome to join us.
Thanks, but no. I don't do the team thing.
All right, well, if you change your mind.
Watch out. I still might figure out a way to beat you to it.
Hey, something smells good.
Sun-fried dillo with chili powder.
As in armadillo?
Yep. Carried him up from Texas. Just threw him on a slab of metal and the desert did the rest for us.
It's safe to eat?
I'm not dead yet, so I guess so.
Ha! I'll take your word for it.
Don't take my word for it. Take a bite. I've got extra.
I can't. I'm on a religious fast. Thanks, though.
You're lost, my friend.
Don't bail on us yet. We're on to something.
Hey man, what you working on?
Gonna get these people moving. But they need a proper track list. This shit barely has a pulse.
DJ Ratio.
Just Ratio. Back when I used to do sets. Hey, maybe I'll go back to it. What else am I gonna do now?
Man, dead sex not over. We hit a pothole, that's all. We're gonna come back stronger.
You're always so sure of yourself.
I know. But I'm always right.
Wait. Here we go.
Ah, yeah, that's much better.
Locked their DJ out of his tools, too.
The savior of the party. Hey, once you're done giving these guys a hard time, meet me in the middle. Dead sex entering the competition.
I'll be there.
Competitors, this is the last call to enter the Jabberwock Hacking Challenge. Last call, third act, Merchant of Vengeance.
That's us. All right, people, gather up. We need a group shot. Hey, try to look pretty for the camera, huh?
Always.
Okay, looks like the challenge is starting. Hey, Josh, get on the numbers and feed it answers. Wrench, you got the Jabberwock. Get it wired up and ready. Ratio, I need you to run interference on arrivals.
Slow him down.
Satara and I are gonna hack this thing. Let's get it. Dead set. Let's go, guys.
Drone's up there if you need a better view.
Almost there. I'm inside. Okay, what is this? Nice. Throwing up the horns and punctuating them.
We should focus. There seems to be a timer.
Think you can hack it?
Of course. Stop fucking moving.
Don't mess with Satara.
I'm Ray. I should have put more juice in. Hey, you kids want to feed your heads? 2 ounces of sacrosanct mindfuck.
People, I am going offline now. See you on the other side.
Oh, Horatio, you good, man?
The word good has lost all meaning, my friend.
Okay, you good?
Did I forget to mention that these boomers had a little acid bath?
Josh?
It's okay, they're using hallucinogens in clinical trials for aspies. Aspies.
Josh is feeling it. Okay, let's go find something for you to stare at.
Okay.
You're not Ray. You're Ray Raymond Kenny Ray. I still got your old hacker zines, man. I remember reading War Driver and gearing up my 10-speed, backpack with an antenna. Shit, I even used your old root kit, man.
Fuck stack?
Yeah, hell yeah.
Well, I assumed you were all just skiddy pests. Correct me if I'm wrong, but Your crew seems to have a lot of unfocused noise. You the leader?
The fine world.
No, man, it doesn't work like that. DedSec's got a rule. No personal armies. No leaders.
Yeah. Well, FYI, I saw you leading out there.
Oh, man, this is everything we're fighting against. The system back home is completely fucked.
And any kid out there on the sand is gonna say the exact same fucking thing. Easy words, bro. Easy words.
All right. A few years ago, this broken-ass system marked me as a criminal risk. Linked me to some shit I didn't even do because it was probable. And now, with CTOS, it's everywhere. I mean, I can see it down to the... subliminal shit. You just multiply.
Yeah, we have a tendency to do that. What you call subliminal is a bellwether, Marcus. You got a sharp eye, kid. But subliminal is passive. Bellwether program is control. It's like a Orwell Huxley double punch. Profiling, media manipulation, corporate collusion, consumerism, all driven by predictive algorithms. And now, it's setting up shop in the heart of the Silicon Valley. And somebody at Bloom's using CTOS to feed it data.
You're recruiting.
Aching to give Bloom a Swiss steel kick in the peanut sack. Now I can help you kids up your game. Yeah? Help mislay the real Jabberwock. Walk with me, Marcus.
What the fuck? Shit.
Whoa. Hey, Marcus, wake the fuck up. Let's go.
Man.
I just spent the night in a pup tent next to a lady who was very nude and very tattooed.
Oh, good for you, girl.
No, you don't get it, man. She was a Sons of Ragnarok bride. I guess we gotta go, man. We gotta fucking vamoose now. Come on. Oh, fucking sons are coming.
Oh, God.
Wow.
Yeah.
So you said you guys fucked up. How bad is it?
Yeah, we all at risk now because my name's got a red flag on it. Yeah, people are gonna start making the connections. Yeah, where the fuck is everyone?
Is that all?
It's enough. We're talking about Bloom here.
Hey, and you're talking to Bloom's public enemy number one, son? Yeah. I've been dodging those bastards for years. If you want, I could scrub you from the system. Give me a couple hours.
Just like that?
Well, I might have to sacrifice a goat as part of my arcane ritual, but yeah, just like that.
There you are. We've been looking for you all morning. Turns out Swelter Skelter doesn't have a lost and found.
Nah, it's more of a finder's keeper's policy out there in the desert.
What in the hell is he doing here?
Yeah, Marcus, why did you invite this stranger into our house?
Look, it just happened, all right? We were running from these bikers, right? And look, you know what? It doesn't even matter. He's cool.
Oh, he's cool. Well, that's good. Because we usually discuss these things as a group.
I know. It's my bad. But you met Ray already, right? I want to introduce you to Raymond Kinney.
That's Raymond Kinney?
I thought you'd be cleaner.
Yeah, I get that a lot.
Can I have a hug?
Yeah, I have a 2-second... I get this a lot, too.
Can we keep him like a hacker in residence?
Yeah, we could use his help.
He can stay here, right? He should stay here.
Okay, fine. But if he fucks with any of us, I'm gonna pop his nuts like ripe grapes.
Message received.
Nice hat.
Nice mask.
Okay, we're good. You want a beer?
Yeah. I would love a beer. Or two. Oh, thank you.
Grab the man some hardware, too. He's gonna teach us some magic.
What's up?
So what happens when we finish here? What's next for the great Ray Kinney?
Well, I suppose Frewer and I will move on to... Oh, fuck!
What?
Oh, I left Frewer in the desert.
What's a Frewer?
Many scientists have worked hard to figure that out with no conclusive results. Anyway, don't worry about me, kid. You ever need a hand with anything, I'm in.
You have a bat signal or something?
No, but I'm adding that to my to-do list.
Hey, kid. Ready to change the world? I got something for you.
Newbie followers reported something strange. Anybody heard about a bunch of funky rat masks hanging around outside the MoMA?
Bunch of self-described art anarchists calling themselves the Ordinate Academy.
Rodentia Academy. It's an anagram.
Good catch. What's their platform?
Total transparency. No privacy for anybody.
Then why the masks?
These rat masks. What do they look like?
Stylish. Low poly.
Fuck. That's default.
Default? The musician?
Default, the ex-DedSec hacker.
Default, the psychopath asshole who tried to gas me in his fucked up spook show house.
Okay, I'm definitely gonna check these guys out then. Gives me a chance to meet one of the new followers, too.
I give up. I'm just going to give up.
What's wrong?
I'm a student at Oakland Advanced Tech. We entered Noodle's e-card challenge, and we just keep losing. We can't seem to beat the fancy schools, especially Stanford. They're backed by big companies with all kinds of tech. We're just Oakland. It's hopeless.
Hey, Oakland's got energy and grit. Oakland can get it done, man. I'm from Oakland.
I like the way you think. You want to be our driver?
You kidding?
Somebody has to.
Count me in. My name's Marcus.
Good to meet you, Marcus. I'm Taylor. Good luck on the first race.
Thank you.
got it. Woohoo! Got it.
Can't believe we won the race. That never happened before.
Look, if you get yourself a decent battery, it would help a lot getting off the blocks.
Yeah, makes sense.
I'll see if I can find you one. You call pest control?
Yep, that was me. At first I thought these guys were doing some sort of weirdo art thing, but they're definitely planning something.
Sounds like it. Think they're still out there?
They were a couple minutes ago. Hard to miss, too. Just look for the ears.
Thanks for the tip.
Hey, I'm one of you now, right? Do I get credit or something?
What's your tag?
Snickerdoodle.
For real?
No, it's face fuck.
Okay. Wait, for real?
No, it's actually Snickerdoodle, but you can call me Snick. Long story, don't ask.
Yep, rat mask.
Hold it!
Ah!
talking crazy.
Nah, fool, not a real bird, man. A beachhead lookout.
They cannot make money selling private data if no data is private.
Did some digging on Ordinate Academy. Ray, I don't think these guys are directly linked to Default. Just borrowing his imagery since he disappeared. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Nope, not a thing.
Uh-huh. So it looks like these guys are recruiting the first round of followers, gathering up as much private data on them as they can, and they're gonna reveal everything. Use them as examples of people free from their secrets.
Yeah, that everybody's an open book shit doesn't work so well when it's only a handful of people you expose, right? They should be targeting Silicon Valley with this. Gotta say, Default's mask is a perfect fit for these fucking morons.
I need to figure out where they're meeting. They're supposed to have a place near the stadium south of the bridge, some kind of building with silos. Josh?
How would I know?
You already found it, didn't you?
Yes. I see a match. Sending it your way.
Thanks.
Thank you.
We're all set. I got the battery.
You're kidding. Bring it on by. Maybe it'll do some good.
Get your dumb ass out of the way! Come on, man. You can do it!
I would not want to be one of the 580s right now. No, I would not. Trapped between the Tezcas and the Sons of Ragnarok?
Yo, Retro, we got some prime 8 thug terrassing around the city.
Shit, cops doing anything about it?
They're trying.
They disabled our marksman.
Why don't you show them
how it's done? Oh, God, officer down!
What's happening on the federal level? Cuts to education over the last 30...
I'm looking inside Ordinate Academy now. It's a smaller op than I expected. Gonna see if I can find a way to shut him down.
That's what I like to hear.
Okay, so I found a ton of dirt the rats were collecting about their new recruits. I just flushed it all. Even better, now I know where they keep their gear. It would be a real shame if some of it got damaged.
Yeah. Tragic.